Hey guys, Derek here from Modern Castle. Dyson and Shark are two of the most popular vacuum brands on the market today. But how can you decide which model is best for your home? Let's go ahead and find out now. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the latest product reviews every week. The main differences between Shark and Dyson are price, suction, and weight. In general, Dyson vacuums have more suction, but they tend to be heavier and more expensive. Shark vacuums are lighter and less expensive, but don't have as much suction. First up, let's talk about cordless vacuums. Both Shark and Dyson have a number of great options for cordless stick vacuums that are versatile and can clean any part of your home. Our top picks for cordless vacuums are the Shark Ion Flex Duo Clean and the Dyson V11 Torque Drive. Both have a 2-in-1 style and can be converted from a full-size stick into a handheld, and both have great cleaner head rotation and incline to clean around and under furniture. The Dyson V11 Torque Drive has better suction at 185 air watts and a longer runtime at 60 minutes. However, it is notably more expensive than the Shark IonFlex Duo Clean. Shark doesn't publish their suction power, but the IonFlex was able to score a 98% overall in our cleaning test. The only area where it really struggled was removing sugar from high pile carpets. Even so, it still removed 90% of debris. Runtime on the IonFlex is 20 to 30 minutes per battery. If you want a cordless vacuum with more power and runtime, you should consider the Dyson V11 Outsize. The Dyson V11 Outsize is objectively the most powerful cordless vacuum on the market. It has an amazing 220 air watts of suction power and can run for up to 2 hours. It has a wide 12.5 inch cleaning head and a 1.89 liter dustbin, making it ideal for cleaning large homes. For a budget cordless vacuum option, check out the Dyson V10 Motorhead or the Shark Rocket Pet Pro. The V10 Motorhead is the more basic variant of the V10 lineup, but it still has great suction, a 60-minute runtime, and low maintenance costs. The Shark Rocket Pet Pro is an effective budget choice despite being smaller and more basic. The rubberized spiral brush roll is the biggest advantage of the Pet Pro, helping to better remove and clean up pet hair. Don't forget to check the link in the description if you're interested in purchasing any of the products that we're featuring today. Next, we're going to talk about the best Shark and Dyson for pet hair. The most important features to focus on for removing pet hair are filtration, brush rolls, and attachment tools. The best uprights for pet hair are the Dyson Ball Animal 2 and the Shark Apex Duo Clean. The Animal 2 has the most suction power of any vacuum cleaner we've tested at 306 air watts. In addition, it has several helpful attachments for cleaning pet hair, like the mini motorized brush roll. It also has a sizable dustbin at 2.1 liters. The Apex Duo Clean is Shark's best vacuum, thanks to the solid build quality, an effective brush roll, and great suction. It uses Shark's Duo Clean brush roll, which is ideal for cleaning both hard surfaces and carpeted floors. Its dustbin is slightly smaller than the Animal 2, but still sizable at 1.42 liters. Both the Shark Apex Duo Clean and Dyson Ball Animal 2 have a 30-foot cord, weigh a little over 17 pounds, and include washable HEPA filters. If you prefer the versatility and convenience of a cordless vacuum, there are a number of good options from both Shark and Dyson. For cordless pet vacuums, I recommend the Dyson V11 Animal and the Shark Rocket Pet Pro. The V11 Animal has great suction power at 185 air watts and the high torque brush roll, both of which are easily able to remove pet hair. It's lightweight and uses a 2-in-1 design. The Shark Rocket Pet Pro has a spiral rubberized brush roll designed for pet hair. It has a shorter battery runtime, less suction, and a smaller dustbin compared to the Dyson V11. However, the price point is much lower. Next, let's talk about uprights. Upright vacuums are generally more powerful than cordless vacuum cleaners. However, they're also less convenient due to the cord. Our selections for the best uprights are the Dyson Ball Multifloor 2 and the Shark Apex Duo Clean 0M. The Dyson Ball Multifloor 2 has 250 air watts of suction power. It's not a light vacuum, weighing 15.6 pounds. However, it is lighter than the Animal 2 and the Shark Apex Duo Clean. The ball design helps to keep the center of gravity low, aiding in maneuverability. It performed well in our cleaning test, earning a 98% overall. The only area where it showed a slight degree of struggle was at removing cereal from hardwood floors. Next, the Shark Apex Duo Clean. Again, Shark doesn't publish their suction levels. However, the suction generated was plenty for our cleaning test. The Apex Duo Clean scored a 99% in our cleaning test. It's on the heavier side at 17.1 pounds. However, it makes up for it with a lift-away canister design. The 2-in-1 feature allows you to lift the canister out of the vacuum for mobile cleaning. The filters and belts used are lifetime designs, meaning you'll never have to replace either, helping to keep maintenance costs low. For a budget pick, check out the Shark Rotator Liftaway and Shark Navigator Professional. Both have a smaller dust bin, less suction, and the build quality isn't nearly as good as the Apex or Multifloor 2. However, they are considerably less expensive while still being above average performers. The Rotator and Navigator scored an 86% and 84%, respectively, on our cleaning tests. Don't forget, we've got standalone contextual and video reviews for all the products that we're featuring today, so if you need more info on those, check out our channel or visit us at moderncastle.com. Next, let's talk about robot vacuums. While both Shark and Dyson do offer robot vacuums, Dyson's lineup is severely lacking. Their robot vacuums include the Dyson 360i and Dyson 360 Heurist. But because they are only available in certain regions and both are very expensive, they don't make our cut for robot vacuum recommendations. Shark has a number of options, including their Shark IQ, Shark R85, Shark R87, and Shark RV720. The Shark IQ is the top-of-the-line robot offered by Shark. It has advanced mapping and a self-emptying dustbin, making it convenient and effective. Performance-wise, it scored an 87%. In our tests, it struggled on low carpets, but did well on hardwood and high-pow carpets. On low carpets, it seemed to not activate the higher suction needed to remove sugar, despite doing so on high-pow carpets. In any case, the self-emptying dustbin is the major reason we still like the Shark IQ. Other models with a self-emptying dustbin are basically double the price compared to the IQ. The Shark R85 is a great budget option. It has Wi-Fi control, great cleaning, and an affordable price. In our test, it was an excellent performer, scoring a 94% overall. It didn't have the raw suction power to fully remove debris from high-pow carpets, but it was more than good enough at this price point. Some may argue that the Shark RV720 is the better budget pick, and while it is less expensive, it's close enough to the price of the R85. As a result, we would still recommend the R85 in the vast majority of cases. As for handheld vacuums, our two top choices are the Shark Pet Perfect 2 and Dyson V7 Trigger. The Shark Pet Perfect 2 is a decent quality handheld for a very affordable price. With a 30-minute runtime and minimal accessories, it is certainly on the basic side, but it does a good job as a lightweight portable vacuum. The Dyson V7 Trigger has great suction and a number of accessories. It's a few years old, but still the most recent standalone handheld vacuum Dyson has released. That said, if you're in a position to spend a little more money, it's worth going with the Dyson V-Series vacuum, like the V10 or V11. All of Dyson's V-Series vacuums convert into a handheld vacuum, so you're able to get both vacuums in a single product. Lastly, let's touch quickly on canister vacuums. When it comes to Shark, they simply don't sell any canister vacuums. However, Dyson still sells a few models. Our preferred Dyson canister is the Dyson Big Ball Multi-Floor Canister. Many users prefer the rolling canister design because they are carrying less weight of the vacuum. The Big Ball Multi-Floor has a large dustbin and powerful suction, plus a number of useful attachments. The extendable wand is easy to use and has more than enough length, even for someone as tall as me. It has 250 air watts of suction, the same as the Multifloor 2 upright. And lastly, the retractable cord is a cool feature and not something you see very often outside of canister vacuums. So, which is the best choice for you, Dyson or Shark? Both Shark and Dyson offer a variety of products with different features, performance levels, accessories, and prices. If you want a cordless vacuum with a long battery runtime, I recommend the Dyson V11 Torque Drive. It has a long runtime, incredible suction, and tons of accessories. If you have a big home but still want a cordless vacuum, consider the upgrade to the V11 Outsize. It has a 2-hour runtime, even more suction, a wider cleaning head, and a 1.89-liter dustbin. If you want a multi-surface brush roll design that's great on all floor types and debris sizes, I recommend the Shark DuoClean, specifically the Shark Apex DuoClean Upright and the Shark IonFlex DuoClean Cordless Vacuum. If you want a large dust bin and fantastic suction power, go with the Dyson Ball Animal 2. It's the most powerful vacuum on the market and does a great job cleaning any mess in any home. It also has tons of useful accessories, making it ideal for lots of mess types, but particularly good at dealing with pet hair. With that said, depending on your budget and cleaning needs, any of the Shark and Dyson products we featured today would be a great choice. Well guys, that is it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Comments or questions, please drop us those notes down below. If you're interested in buying any of the products that we featured today, be sure to check those links in the description. If you want to see more from Modern Castle, be sure to get subscribed and visit us over at moderncastle.com. As always, thanks so much for watching.